Welcome back, everybody. While we were away, I ran all the way back to that bench and upgraded the plasma cutter, so now it holds 11. Let's get back to it. Yeah, I still don't trust you. Just can't fucking trust anything in this game. Mother. Okay. Just making sure. I was just kind of running blindly through here earlier, so. Oh shit! Station. Yeah, this is definitely new.
What have you got on you? Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. Yishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need to kill him fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Girl's got a fucked up ankle. Come on, man, give her a break.
Oh, Go.
Wait, is that in our ship? Fuck, man. Hey, motherfucker. Relax.
Two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Okay, Hammond, run!
Daniels? Hammond! Shit.
Yes, I guess he did have a handheld camera thing. Now this is all gone to shit. This way. I can't die here. Nah, blah, 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 blah. They ate my boy. Holy fuck. Fuck, man. This game is definitely living up to the expectations. You know, it did warn me before I started that there might be problems because I was playing on a hard disk drive instead of a solid state. But I mean, I'm of the mindset that my solid state drive is for the OS and other vital shit. But hopefully that'll be the worst of it. The occasional pop in. Oh, the shop. Nice. Okay. Well, I'm gonna buy that, of course.
Okay.
Looking good. Alright, now... Let's see, before I get into selling shit, I'm just gonna store things instead. So... $10,000 before I can buy one of those. Still. Gotta love those upgrades. Oh, I'm across the way from there. Okay. Hey, a bench. Shit, like not like I was anywhere near the rest of the upgrades. Alright, so reload speed. All right. I'm probably gonna regret not saving more often. Okay, what is all this? Oh, nice. Okay, yeah, that was that same torso. Nope, there is something there. Go any further now? I guess not. Okay, that's, yeah, good enough.
Gotta hold the line.
They all came back.
Can I have that? Hell yeah. I'm probably going to stick mostly with the plasma cutter. Because plasma cutter kicks ass. Although I remember playing the mobile game, I used the buzzsaw a lot. That was fun. Way back when I had an iPhone. You know what? We are gonna save. Came. But do I not want that yet? I guess not. All right, I need the captain's code. There it is.
Access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah, but the barricade was put together in a hurry. The hydrazine tank might blow it open. We just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. And Cole could be through there if...
Isaac, the one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
And on that dramatic note, do what it tells me for once. next time. Let's see, elevator? Or... well, let's see what's through here first. I gotta get to level 2. Sorry, bro. Business is business. It's okay to be fucked up. Don't I know it? Okay, where does that door go? That way? Oh, that's way over there.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that... blood. The suicides. This is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to... translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance. Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your methods... look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You do what's best, of course, but... how long can you put away?
So it wasn't this room, but always loot.
entering zero gravity. Zero gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay. Work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
There you are. That's right, come closer. I'm sure there's no other loot in here. Alright.
What the hell? It shut the whole ship. I'll check it out.
Entering vacuum.
What? Oh, fuck. Okay.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay. Don't remember what those do, but I mean, I guess they're grenades of some sort. I'm gonna just check this other room real quick. Oh wait, that brought me full circle. But I'll take that. Okay, guys, I think that's a good point to call it for today. So, thanks for tuning in. I'll see y'all next time.